The government tried to dissuade the organizers of the rally from holding their protest in front of the Supreme Court because of security concerns. But Maulana Fazlur Rahman, the man who is leading the 13-party ruling coalition, refused.
कोई यहां